river Shakti, a beautifully choreographed set of dances to celebrate the dance of Shiva and Shakti, which signify the duality of the universe. The various performances today are brought to you by Kuchipudi Art Academy, based out of St. Louis, in collaboration with Shanmuka Theatres and Sanskar School of Dance from San Francisco, California. We are blessed to be presenting these dances on this auspicious month of Kartika Masam. Kartika Masam is a month of long festival, a month-long festival, which is celebrated entire month and considered to be the holiest month for Hindus. It's also said to be the favorite month of Lord Shiva. While Shiva and Shakti from the singular entity, they form the singular entity Ardhanarishwara, they also represent the two aspects of source and movement to keep the dance of creation going. There is no action or movement possible in the universe without Shakti, the transformative power in constant flux, often represented by the feminine aspect of goddess Parvati, the consort of Shiva. Shiva represents the masculine aspect of the whole and becomes the support to aid Shakti in her cosmic dance. This interplay of constitutive elements and dynamic potency then becomes the very essence of Indian ethos. The first half of the program will focus on Lord Shiva, with beautifully choreographed set of dancers from Kuchipudi Art Academy. Participants are Tejasvi, Daksha, Anika, Samanvi, Anaga, Aditi, Dhanashri, Ashrita, Sanhita, Arushi, Kirtana, Hima, Ditya, Megha, Lisha, Ananya, Manasvi, Aparna, Sahiti, Shrija, Niharika, Apurva, Anvita, Prani, Tanvi, and Arya. Please enjoy and cherish these performances.
Ganesha Slokam. Ganesha Slokas are the devotional hymns that are used to worship Lord Ganesha, the Hindu deity regarded as the remover of obstacles and lord of wisdom and prosperity.
Namami Vignesha. పంకజం.
Shiva Panchakshari Stotram. Salutations to Lord Shiva, who has snakes as his garland and who has three eyes. His body is colored and smeared with sacred ashes. He is eternal and ever pure. Salutations to that Shiva who is represented by the Panchakshara mantra Namah Shivaya.
నాగేంద్రహారాయ త్రిలోచనాయ భస్మాంగరాగాయ
शेखराय वसिष्ठ कुम्भोद्भव गौतमाय मुनीन्द्र देवार्चित शेखराय चन्द्रार्क वैश्वानर लोचनाय तस्मै वकाराय नमः शिवाय चन्द्रार्क वैश्वानर लोचनाय तस्मै वकाराय नमः शिवाय 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 नमः शिवाय
क्षरमिदं पुण्यं यः पडेत् शिवसन्निधौ शिवलोकमवाप्नोति शिवेन सह मोदते.
Shivastuti. Shivastuti describes the various attributes of Lord Shiva. His Trinetram, four arms, peaceful mind, beautiful smile, and how he adorns the Garuda Patram and Durdhara flowers. The dancer depicts the spectacular vision of the Tandavam of the Lord along with his consort, Goddess Parvati, along with Lord Brahma wielding the cymbals, Lord Vishnu on the mridangam, Lord Indra playing the flute, Goddess Saraswati on the veena, and Goddess Lakshmi on the vocals. Ragam, Ragamalika, Talam, Adi, choreography by Padma Bhushan Guru Dr. Vempati Chinna Satyam. Thank you.
ಸೌರಿ ಮೃದಂಗಮ ಮೋಹಿಂಪ ಪಾಕರಿ ಗುರು ಪೂರಿಂಪ
Nataraja Chinmaya Tejam. Lord Shiva, as creator, preserver, and destroyer of the universe, and conveys the Indian conception of the never-ending cycle of time. Shiva's dance is set within a flaming halo. The god holds in his upper right hand the Damaru. His upper left hand holds Agni, the fire that will destroy the universe. With his lower right hand, he makes Abhaya Mudra, the gesture that allays fear. The dwarf-like figure being trampled by his right foot represents Apasmara Purusha, illusion which leads mankind astray. Shiva's front left hand, pointing to his raised left foot, signifies refuge for the troubled soul. The energy of his dance makes his hair fly to the sides. The symbols imply that through belief in Shiva, his devotees can achieve salvation.
Angikam bhuvanam yasya vachikam sarvavangmayam aharyam chandrata वंदे सात्विकं शिवं
நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் சிந்தயாமி சததம் 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 மாரித குணகண மங்கள ரூபம் மதன தகன மணிஜம் மாரித குணகண மங்கள ரூபம் மதன தகன மணிஜம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் சிந்தயாமி சததம் மாரித குணகண மங்கள ரூபம் மதன தகன மணிஜம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் சிந்தயாமி சததம் மாரித குணகண மங்கள ரூபம் மதன தகன மணிஜம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் சிந்தயாமி சததம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம்
அத்யுத சிவதாண்டவகரணம் நித்ய சத்ய கண பூஜித அகிலம் பிரத்யகீஷ மகளங்கித மதுலம் நித்ய கீத சம்சேவித சரணம் அத்யுத சிவதாண்டவகரணம் நித்ய சத்ய கண பூஜித அகிலம் பிரத்யகீஷ மகளங்கித மதுலம் நித்யகீத சம்சேவித சரணம் அத்யுத சிவதாண்டவகரணம் நித்ய சத்ய கண பூஜித அகிலம் பிரத்யகீஷ மகளங்கித மதுலம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் சிந்தயாமி சததம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம்
ரூபம் நியமோன்னத நிகிலாத்மஸ்வரூபம் வியல்லிங்க மதி விஸ்புர ரூபம் நியமோன்னத நிகிலாத்மஸ்வரூபம் ஜய ஜய டமருக ஜோத்ரி ஜய ஜய டமருக ஜோத்ரி தினதம் தய கேலன மதுராஞ்சித வரதம் ஜய ஜய டமருக ஜோத்ரி தினதம் தய கேலன மதுராஞ்சி வரதம் பிரியலிங்கமதி விஸ்புர ரூபம் நியமோன்னத நிகிலாத்மஸ்வரூபம் ஜய ஜய டமரு கஜம் திரிதினதம் லய கேலன மதுராஞ்சித வரதம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம் சிந்தயாமி சததம் ஸ்ரீ நடராஜம் சின்மய தேஜம்
ಚಿಂತಯಾಮಿ ಸದಂ ಶ್ರೀನಟರಾಜಂ ಚಿನ್ಮಯ ತೇಜಂ ಚಿಂತಯಾಮಿ ಸದಂ
Natesha Kautvam. I bow to him who adorns the anklets that make the sound jham jham. His bells produce the sound jhana while he performs his cosmic dance. Brahma and Vishnu also worship him, the one who performs the tandava, the one who is worshipped by Vyagrahas, and one who holds the Trishula, trident. One who rides the Nandi, bull, and one who loves dance and music. Salutations to one who adorns the sun and the moon. One who is lord of 3,000 Dikshitas of Chidambaram, to you we pay homage.
ಕಡ್ಡಿ
Shiva Ashtakam. This Ashtakam is a descriptive salutation of the different attributes of Shiva. I salute that Shiva, who is the real cause of causes, who has reddish brown eyes which shines like light, who wears garlands and eardrops made of the king of snakes, and who is the one who gives boons to Brahma and Vishnu, composed by Adi Shankaracharya.
Taka 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 din din ta hat ta din dam tad dikita tunga na hat ta din dam nan dikita tunga din din gina tunga jan jan gina tunga utakina kina tunga din din gina tunga utakina kina tunga
Thank you. Ananda Tandavam. This exhilarating item describes Lord Shiva performing a dance of bliss as his consort Parvati smiles and the river Ganga bounds from his locks and the universe watches mesmerized. This item was choreographed by Padma Bhushan Dr. Vempati Chinnasathya.
సారూప్యం తవ పూజనే శివ మహాదేవేతి సంకీర్తనే సమీప్యం శివ మహాదేవేతి సంకీర్తనే సమీప్యం శివ భక్తి దుర్యజనత సాంగత్య సంభాషణే సలోక్యంచ శివ భక్తి దుర్యజనత సాంగత్య సంభాషణే సలోక్యంచ చరాచరాత్మక తనుధ్యానే భవానీ పదే సాయూజ్యం చరాచరాత్మక తనుధ్యానే భవానీ పదే సాయూజ్యం మమ సిద్ధమత్ర భవతి స్వామి
తం 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 తదిం తరిగటం తదిం తరిగటం తరిగట తది తగ్గిటతం తది గిన్నత ది తగ్గిటతం తది గిన్నత తగ్గిటతం తది గిన్నత తదిం కి తరిగడతాం ಸಿಗಲೋ ನವಗಲೊಲಿಕೆ ಜಗಸಿ ಎಗಸಿದು ಗಂಗ ಸುರ ಗಂಗ ಸಿಗಲೋ ನವಗಲೊಲಿಕೆ ಜಗಸಿ ಎಗಸಿದು ಗಂಗ ಸುರ ಗಂಗ ಸಿಗಲೋ ನವಗಲೊಲಿಕೆ ಜಗಸಿ ಎಗಸಿದು ಗಂಗ ಸುರ ಗಂಗ
ಪುರಹರ ಎನ್ನಿ ಪಿಲುವಗ ತರಗಿಡಿಗದಿ
ಅಯ್ಯನೆ ಪಿಲುವಗಾ ಕೊಲುವಗಾನಂದ ತಾಂಡವ ಮಾಡೇ ಶಿವುಡು ಅನಂತಲಯುಡು ಚಿದಂಬರ ನಿಲಯುಡು ಆನಂದ ತಾಂಡವ ಮಾಡೇ
ತತ್ತ ಗತಿತ ಜಣ್ಣು 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 ತದಿಮಿ ದಿಮಿ ತರಿ ತದಣ್ಣ ತಜಣ್ಣು ತದಿಮಿ ತಚ್ಚಂ ತರಿಗಿಡದಂ ತಚ್ಚಂ ತರಿಗಿಡದಂ ತಚ್ಚಂ ತರಿಗಿಡದಂ ಧಿಮಿ 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 ಠಮ ರುದ್ವಾನಮು ದಿಕ್ಕಡಮುಲು ಮಾರ್ಮ್ರೋಯಗ ದಿಗಿ 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 ಬಿರಿಂಚಿ ತಾಳವು ವೇಯಗ ತಾಂ 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 ಕಡದಗದ ಕಡದು ಹರಿಮುರಜಂ ರೋಯಿಂಪಗ ತಾಂ 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 ಕಡದಗದ ಕಡದು ಪ್ರಮಧುಲಾಡಗ ಕಡದಗದ ಅಪ್ಸರಲು ಪಾಡಗ ಕಡದಗದ ಪಾಡಗ ಕಡದಗದ ಪಾಡಗ ಕಡದಗದ ಪಾಡಗ ಪಾಡಗ ಆಡಗ ಪಾಡಗ
ಭೋ ಶಂಭು ಓ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಶಿವ ಶಿವ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯರ್ ಶಿವ ಹೂ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಂಗ್ ರಿವರ್ ಗಂಗಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವರ್ ಮರ್ಸಿಫುಲ್ ಶಿವ ಹೂ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಮೀ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದ ಓಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬರ್ತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಫಿಲ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಜಾಯ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿನೆಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ವರ್ಶಿಪ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಸೇಜ್ ಮತಂಗಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸೀನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ The dancing god who is the lord for everyone.
Thank you. ಮತಂಗ ಮುನಿವರ
Those were the performance from our Kuchipudi Art Academy students. Hope you enjoyed those. Thank you. Kuchipudi Art Academy, sorry, Kuchipudi Art Academy was established by Srimati Sujata Vinjamuri Garu, a well-known Kuchipudi guru who trained and imbibed the essence of legendary artist and Padma Vibhushan awardee Dr. Vempati Chinna Satyam. This institution has promoted and supported art, artists, and charitable causes across India and USA for over 3 decades now. She has conducted 54 Iyengar-drams, and for those of us who have been part of this association, of this academy, all the Iyengar-drams and all the performances have been a great celebration for us. We are blessed to be a part of this academy. Now, and today we have found a perfect collaboration partner, Shanmukha Theatres from California, who shares the same vision as Kuchipudi Art Academy. Ever since its inception in 2017, Shanmukha Theatre, a non-profit organization, has strived through its dance dramas, workshops, and endeavors to uphold our cultural heritage with the spirit of dedicated service. Established by Mr. Ryan Nathan, the director and founder of Shanmukha Theatres, who has curated and produced numerous artistic ventures for over 3 decades. To date, Shanmukha Theatres has conducted over 35 plus dance programs globally, over 3,500 individuals and groups performing under its platform. Can we please have a big round of applause for these two artists, Sujata Vinjamuri Garu and Mr. Ryan Nathan. Now moving on to the second part of the show, under the guidance of Srimati Samida Satyam, she is the founder of Sanskar Dance School, collaborated and partnered with Shanmukha Theatres. The Sanskar School of Dance will be presenting the dances based on the essence of Shakti, so goddess Parvati. Participants are Anvita, Manasa, Soumya, Rupa, Mrinmayi, Ananta, Shweta, Samida. Please watch and enjoy.
We begin the first piece in the praise of Saraswati, the goddess who is fair as the moon with her white attire, sitting on the white lotus with the veena in her hands. She is the personification of wisdom and knowledge. She can remove the darkness of the ignorance. Her form shines in the minds of the sages, and she is worshipped by all gods. The piece begins with a shlokam in Rag Valaji, followed by a kriti in Rag Arabhi, set to Rupakatalam. It is a composition of Muthuswami Dikshitar.
Sudapujita Saraswati Bhagavati Nishesha Jadyapaha Nishesha Jadyapaha Nishesha Jadyapaha
चरणाम गुरु है
ಸಂಸಾರ ಭಿತ್ಯಾ ಬಹಿ ಸಕಲ ಮಂತ್ರ ಅಕ್ಷರ ಬಿಹೇ ಪಾಪಮ ಪದಪಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಸರಿ ಮಾಪಮಗರಿ ಪಾಪಮ ಪದಪಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಮಗರಿ ಮಪಾದ ಪಮ ಪದ ಸನಿದ ಪಮಗರಿ ರೀ ಮಗರಿ ಮಪದರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪಮ ಪಾದ ಪಮ ಪದ ರೀ ಮಗರಿ ಮಪ ಮಗರಿ ರಿ ದ ಪಪ ಸನಿದ ದರಿ ರಿ ಸದ ಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಸದ ದ ಪದ ಪಮ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ
Durga Tarangam. In this piece, the dancer describes evil Mahisha throwing Indra off his throne, who pleads Lord Vishnu for rescue. Lord Vishnu, knowing the boon of demon Mahisha, creates Shakti or Durga out of the aura of the Trinity and empowers her with all the powerful weapons. Goddess Shakti, enraged by the proposal of the demon to marry him, kills him in the furious duel. The song goes on to describe the beauty of the goddess and her anklets adorning her lotus-like feet, out of which the Samaveda was born. Jai Jai Durge in Ragam, Ragamalika, set to Aditalam, choreographed by Sri Jai Kishore Muslikanti. And performed by Samidha Satyam and her group.
ಧಿಂ ತರ್ಗಡದಗ ದಿಂ ರದ್ದಿಂ ಅದಕ ತದ್ದಿಂ தத்திம் தரகட தகதம் தத்திம் தக தத்திம் தக தரகட தகதிம் தத்திம் தக தத்திம் தக தரகட தகதம் த தரகட தகதிம் த தரகட தகதும் த தரகட தகனம் த தரகட தகதம் தத்திம் தத்தும் தத்னம் தத்தம் தத்தி கெண்ண தந்தம் தக்க தத்தி கெண்ண தந்தம் தக்க தத்தி கெண்ண தந்தம் தக்க திக்கு தத்தி கெண்ண தந்தம் தக்க திக்கு தத்தி கெண்ண தந்தம் தத்தரகடும் 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 த
ஜய ஜய துர்கே ஜித வைரி வயகே 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 வியத நிலாதி விசித்திர சகே ஜய ஜய துர்கே ஜித வைரி ஜய துர்கே ஜித வைரி வகே ஜய 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 ஜய துர்கே ஜித வைரி
ಸುಂದರತರ ಚರಣಾರವಿಂದೆ ಸುಂದರತರ ಚರಣಾರವಿಂದೆ ಸುಖ ಪರಿಪಾಲಿತ ಲೋಕ ಬೃಂದೆ ಸುಂದರತರ ಚರಣಾರವಿಂದೆ ಸುಂದರತರ ಪರಿಪಾಲಿತ ಲೋಕ ಬೃಂದೆ ಸುಂದರ ತರ ಚರಣ ಸುಂದರ ತರ ಚರಣ ಸುಖ ಪರಿಪಾಲಿತ ಲೋಕ ಬೃಂದೆ ನಂದ ಸುನಂದಾದಿ ಯೋಗಿ ವಂದೆ ನಂದ ಸುನಂದಾದಿ ಯೋಗಿ ವಂದ್ಯ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಸೋದರಿ ಪರಾಯಣಂದೇ ನಂದ ಸುನಂದಾದಿ ಯೋಗಿ ವಂದ್ಯ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಸೋದರಿ ಪರಾಯಣಂದೇ ಸರಿ ದಸರಿ ದ ಪದ ಪಮಗರಿ ಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಪ ಮ ಗ ಪ ದ ಸರಿ ದಸರಿ ದ ಪದ ಪಮಗರಿ ಗರಿ ಗಮಗಪದ ಪದ ಪಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಪದ ಪದರಿ ಸನಿ ದ ಸರಿ ಧನಿ ಗ ಪದ ಪಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಪದ ಪದರಿ ಧನಿ ದ ಸರಿ ಧನಿ ಗ ಪಬರು ಮಮ ಪಣಿ ಪಮರು ಚುರುಗರಿ ಮಮ ನೀನಿ ಮಬರು ಮಪ ಮ ಪಣಿ ಪಮರು ಚುರುಗರಿ ಮಮ ನೀನಿ ಮರಿ ಮರಿ ಸನ್ನಿ ಪನ್ನಿ ಪಮ ಪಮರಿ ಸಾನಿ ಸನಿ ಪಣಿ ಪಮ ಪಣಿ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ ಪದೆ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ ಪದೆ ಸಮಧಿಗತ ಅಖಿಲ ಸಾಂಗವೇದೆ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ ಪದೆ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ ಪದೆ ಸಮಧಿಗತಾಖಿಲ ಸಾಂಗವೇದೆ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ
ಪಾದೆ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ ಪಾದೆ ಸಮದಿಗತಾಖಿಲ ಸಂಗವೇದೆ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ ಪಾದೆ ಸರಸಮಣಿ ನೂಪುರ ಸಂಗತ ಪಾದೆ ಸಮದಿಗತಾಖಿಲ ನರಕಿನ್ನರವರ ಸುರ ಬಹುಗೀತೆ ನರಕಿನ್ನರವರ ಸುರ ಬಹುಗೀತೆ ನಂದನು ತೇಖಿಲಾನಂದ ಹರಿದೆ ನರಕಿನ್ನರವರ ಸುರ ಬಹುಗೀತೆ ನಂದನು ತೇಖಿಲಾನಂದ ಹರಿದೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ದುರ್ಗೆ ಜಿತ ವೈರಿ ಬಲ್ಗೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ದುರ್ಗೆ ಜಿತ ವೈರಿ ಬಲ್ಗೆ ನೀಲಾರಿ ವಿಚಿತ್ರ ಸರ್ಗೆ ನೀಲಾರಿ ವಿಚಿತ್ರ ಸರ್ಗೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ದುರ್ಗೆ ಜಿತ ವೈರಿ ಬಲ್ಗೆ ಆಲೋಲ ಮಣಿಮಯ ತಾಟಂಕ ಧನಿಕೆ ನರನಾರಿ ರೂಪಾದಿ ಕಾರ್ಯ ಸಾಧನಿಕೆ ಫಲಕ್ಕೆ ನಾರಾಯಣ ತೀರ್ಥ ಭಾವಿತ ಫಲಕ್ಕೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ದುರ್ಗೆ ಜಿತ ವೈರಿ ವರ್ಗೆ ನಿಯದ ನಿಲಯ ಸರ್ಗೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ದುರ್ಗೆ ಜಿತ ವೈರಿ ವರ್ಗೆ ನಿಯದ ನಿಲಯಾದಿ ವಿಚಿತ್ರ ಸರ್ಗೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ದುರ್ಗೆ ದುರ್ಗೆ ಯೇ
Shri Udbhavam. Both the Devas and the Asuras wanted to obtain Amrit, the divine nectar that grants immortality, and so they churned the Kshirasagara ocean of milk together. Lord Vishnu incarnated as Kurma and support the mountain being churned from the ocean gems, the Hala Hala poison, the moon, the Airavata, elephant and other divine creatures appeared. The goddess of wealth, Lakshmi, appeared with a garland and chooses to marry Vishnu. The Upakshayanam title, Shri Udbhavam, will be presented by Samidha Satyam and her students. This item was scripted by Shri Pappu Venugopal Rao and music composition by Shri Kuldeep Pai in Ragam Ragamalika, Talam Talamalika, choreography by Shri Jai Kishore Mosilikanti.
Kshirasagara Madhanayatnam Devadanava వాసుకి సంచోదితం మందరం మంధాన రూపం మందరం మంధాన రూపం
దిం దదిం త తతక ఛం దిం దదిం త దుగుడ తక తక తజ్జం దిం దదిం త తతక ఛం దిం దదిం త దుగుడ తక తక తజ్జం దిం దదిం తక దుగుడ తక తక తజ్జం దిం దదిం తక దుగుడ తక తక తజ్జం దిం దిం తక దిం తక దిం తక 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 దత్త త్రిగడుం తత్త త్రిగడుం తత్త త్రిగడుం
మందరం మంధాన రూపం వాసుకి సంచోదితం మందరం మంధాన రూపం వాసుకి సంచోదితం అమృతార్థం అసుర సురగణ కార్యమేత అమృతార్థం అసుర సురగణ కార్యమేత అద్భుతం ఉప్లవోధృత కమఠ రూపం ఉత్తమం పురుషోత్తమం మఠ రూపం ఉత్తమం పురుషోత్తమం అమృతార్థం అసుర సురగణ కార్యమేత అద్భుతం ఉప్లవోధృత కమఠ రూపం ఉత్తమం పురుషోత్తమం ఉత్తమం పురుషోత్తమం విద్యుద్రమ విస్ఫారిత విమలం విస్ఫారిత విమలం
Thank you. లక్ష్మీ క్షీర సముద్ర రాజతనయ శ్రీరంగధామేశ్వరి
Bhairavi is none other than Parvati herself. She has so many names attached to her. Shankari, Bana Shankari, Meenakshi, Kashi Visalakshi, Kanchi Kamakshi, Bhadrakali, and so on. When all these goddesses come together, can any form of evil escape? No, it's impossible. A woman who can be a beautiful daughter, a doting wife, a caring mother, can get really aggressive when she has to stand out against anything evil or anything which is not fair and just. And that is the theme of this beautiful piece which will be presented by the Sanskar team. Bhairava Nari, this lovely piece has been penned by Rashtrakavi Kovempu, one of the most famous poets of Karnataka. He speaks about how goddesses, a combination of several other goddesses, come together to destroy Mahishasura, the most powerful and the most evil demon. How she did that is what the wonderful dancers will now depict to you in this piece. This piece has been tuned in Shiva Pantula Varali Aditalam.
Jump, 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 jump
The next piece is Tillana. Tillanas are finale of most South Indian classical repertoires. A dance of pure joy, set to intricate rhythmic patterns and complex movements. Today's Tillana is in Ragam Brindavana Saranga. The lyrics is in praise of the Triumbam, are penned by Dr. Pappu Venu Gopala Rao and music by Sri J. Ramesh.
Tadhim, 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 tanadhim, dhritanadhim, dhritanadhim. ಪರಿ tadhim 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 tanadhim tadanadhim tadanadhim tadhim 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 tanadhim tadanadhim tadanadhim tadhim 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 tadhim
Kshirabdi Kanyakaku is a popular kirtana in praise of goddess Alamelu Manga by Saint Annamacharya of 14th century. The author offers his Neerajanam or Aarti to the divine consort of Lord Venkateshwara. The entire Kriti is not only description of Rupa Saundarya of Lakshmi but also canons of aesthetics. It is not limited to physical attributes but has others such as sati, kalalu and pagatu referring to the way one should conduct oneself. This is the most popular kirtana of Saint Annamayya. The kirtana is mostly sung by women folk while offering aarti to tulsi plant during tulsi puja and during varalakshmi vratam. This kirtana is also sung at the time of offering aarti to the bride in marriage celebrations. It is sung in different ragas. So let's see. Kshirabdi Kanyakaku.
Because
చంబులకు నెలకొన్న కపూరపు నీరాజనం జలజాక్షి మోనకు చక్కవకు చంబులకు నెలకొన్న కపూరపు నీరాజనం
shows, all the dance performers, a big round of applause for all the dancers, please. Thank you. Now we would like to felicitate dancer Samida Satyam, Guru Samida Satyam Garu. Can we please have Sujata Garu and Ryan Nathan on the stage, please? Also, our chairman, board of trustees, Rajnikant Garu, can you please come on the stage? Okay, thank you. Iskar School of Dance was founded by Guru Srimati Samida Satyam in January 2008. Samida Satyam, one of the prominent exponent of Guru Padma Bhushan Dr. Vempati Chinna Satyam, is hailed as a creative artist who brings every one of her items a depth, intensity and naturalness which makes her not only a paragon among dancers but the essence of dance itself. She's an accomplished young artist who has given performances in India and abroad like UK, US, Canada, Europe, Australia, South Africa, Singapore, almost toured all around the world. She is an active participant of her guru's dance ballets like Ardhanarishwaram, Kshirasagaramadanam, Shakuntalam, Annamaya, Gopika Krishna, and many more. The Guinness World Records was achieved during the International Kuchipudi Convention held in Cupertino, California on 21st June 2008. She accompanied Padma Bhushan Mrs. Swapna Sundari to South Africa, Malaysia, and Canada, sponsored by ICCER. She also accompanied joined Mrs. Shailaja in May 2004 to South Africa and Malaysia, which was also sponsored by ICCER. She completed her master's and bachelor's degree in Kuchipudi dance. Samita Garu, can you please come on the stage? Rajnikant Garu. Sujata Garmiru Ren. Ryan Anna, please join us on the stage.
So, from Kuchipudi Art Academy, Mahaguru Sujata Garu wants to felicitate our Samida Satyam with Natya Kala Vipanchi. Guru Natya Kala Vipanchi. It's from the hearts of St. Louis, so thank you very much.
Can we please have the dancers on the stage from Sanskar School? We would like to give certificates from Kuchipudi Art Academy. Anvita Pilati. Manasa Rao. Soumya Bandaru. Rupa Reddy. Mrinmayi Sama. Ananta Ardala. Can we also have Ryan Anna and Damon on the stage, please?
So Ryan Nathan, the name definitely gives some doubt, but Suren Narayan Murthy, and he's the founder and for Shanmuka Theatres, and I've just gone through your Facebook. My daughters have sent it. One, she's a disciple of Sujata Garu Prani. She sent and said, please go through all their dances. I was just doing that. So unbelievable, great team and selfless. You know, it speaks the soul of the divinity and every expression from the smallest kid till all the way Samhita. Today evening is called Adbhutaha. That's how it is. It's not the best evening, it's the Adbhutam. Some Adbhutam happened. We could visualize Ma Durga, Ma Lakshmi, Lord Shiva, Saraswati and whatnot. So we definitely believe, all the St. Louis guys, that we are blessed with Sujata Garu by having this Kuchipudi Academy. And thank you all. Dave, please do come. From morning, he's just all around everywhere, making sure this evening goes great. Thank you once again. For 4 days, he was here. He was going with Chennaiya, me, everyone, and wants to make sure the evening will be flawless. Thank you once again. From Bay Area, all the crew. So once again, thank you all.
Andariki namaskaram. The opportunity that was given to us by Guru Srimati Samhita Sachyam, Mr. Rajanikanth Garu, on behalf of Shanbuga Theatres and Sanskar School of Dance, under the guidance of Guru Srimati Samhita Sachyam, we are delighted and happy to be here. I sincerely appreciate each and every one of you today that have come and graced this. This is just a small spectacle of what we can provide. I sincerely hope in the future we will have collaborative events with Sanskar, Shanmuga, and Kuchipudi. This is my sister, and I'm so happy to say that she has provided us a wonderful platform, and thank you everyone for this evening. On behalf of Samhita Sachyam and her students, Damon and myself, we thank you. We love to see you again.
Thank you, Irma Suren, for coming all over from Bay Area. And Samhita, it's a very good job. And Samhita and we both went to the same school. She's my junior. I know her since she was like 10 years old. Thanks, Samhita, for coming all the way.
Thank you, everyone. And we have come to a final thing. I just wanted to thank everyone who has actually helped us in this performance. There are many people, many parents, the countless hours of practice. Kanta Rao Garu for helping us with the dinner like yesterday, today, and many parents who helped us with the stage decoration. Hari Kauri Garu, Girija Garu, Pratima. I mean, it's an number of people that helped us provide this program. And Harish Dhanal Kota for even still covering here. And thanks to all the participants, the parents, the drop, carpool, whatever. I mean, it has been such a tough thing, like so many hours of practice. They are high school students. Some of them are working and they all took their time. Thank you to the wonderful audience for being here. I know it's for delaying our delay. I'm sorry about that, but it's past 9. I know you're all hungry. So please, there is dinner in the back, and thank you to everyone. Bye.